Tobodo, SharkyBreath.
He plays video games.
Hi, and welcome back. Okay, it's been a couple days since I did some episodes, and, I've been thinking, right? I've been thinking, and here's what I've been thinking. This game, it's all about the exploration, right? There's a ton of stuff out there if you just wander around and find it. And don't get all caught up in what you're doing. Too caught up to check out your surroundings. And let's be honest, since I'm playing this on the channel, I sure don't have time to play it on my own. Because, I mean, it takes like 200 hours or something, right? So this is my one shot, and I want to look around. So my episodes are going to be long, and I might wander around and not really get anything done. And I'm going to be less apologetic about it. This is what, episode friggin' 15? No. Yeah, 15 I think. So, you're probably not too surprised to hear that. But that's just how it's going to be. Hope that's cool, everyone. Alright, we got an ancient text. I would like to read it. When a dark light resides in the cursed statue's eyes, pierce its gaze to purge the seal from the shrine. Okay. Alright, so dark light in a cursed statue's eyes. So more shooting stuff in the eyes. That's traditional. Works for me. Hey, apples. I could use some apples, sure. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do something else that I haven't been doing. But I feel like it might be about time to start doing. I hear you can chop down trees. Oh, yes you can. Oh no, my apples! My apples! Give me my apples! Okay, great, great. Got them. Alright. Where was I? Bam! Ha ha! Yes! Lovely. Tree branch. I don't need no tree branch. Okay. And ha! Wood! See, now I can make campfires! I just had been so busy not actually deforesting that I didn't realize this was a thing. Yeah! You're just kind of distressed. Oh, hi. Yeah, hang on. Let me get a weapon that's actually meant for... yeah, sure, that's fine. It's not like they have a lot of hit points. Or whatever. Off you go. Okay. So, is there anything else to see around here? There's a bees hive. I don't want no trouble, bees. Too much of an overhang to climb that. Fine. You're not chasing me, are you? Heck no. Great. Wow, that's a big old tree. Look at that. Look at that. Okay. Let's see. More bees. More fort held up with sticks. I'm sure it's impenetrable. Yeah. Take that. Oh, quit breaking my clubs. Quit breaking my clubs. Okay. Rocks. Hey, a frog. Give me the frog. Ha-ha. Search under rocks. You might get animals. Of course. You may also realize, anybody who's watching, that I've actually missed, like, a lot of shrines. I took the opportunity to watch someone else's playthrough a little bit recently. And, yeah, I missed a lot of shrines. At some point, I'm going to go back and get them so I can actually, warp around efficiently, you know? That's the plan, anyway. But for right now, let's get a little more headway on this, this route I'm traveling. I'm just gonna try and keep my eyes a little more open than I usually do. Whoa, look at all them bokoblins! Look at them all! That's actually not that many, and they're mostly red. Okay, sweet. Also, I'm going to start using my powers more than I have been, because mostly I've just been swinging my weapons. And we've all seen what happens then to break all my weapons. Man, you're so excited to use bombs. That's not what I want you to do. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Alright. I never use this friggin' thing, but it's so cool. Look at it. Alright. So I'm not good at swimming. That's okay. Why would I need to swim when I can create ice? It's super cool. Alright. Oh no. That didn't work out. Can I cryo this while I'm in? No, I can't. Okay. Let's try this again. I'll tell you, another reason I need to get those shrines is because I need a stamina upgrade, and that's how you get them. Oh, I just did exactly the same thing twice. Wow, okay, alright, for real this time. Freeze, and jump. That was a great jump. But you know what? It worked. It worked. Alright, from here, can I... Heck no. I'm way too far away. Alright. What can I do? Are those magnetic boxes or are those wooden boxes? Those are wooden boxes. Alright. Let's get a little closer and see if I can avoid detection on my incredibly stealthy ice pillar. Apparently they don't see it. I will take it. Alright, let's just shoot this guy in the face. I missed. But I got his attention, that's for sure. Alright. What can I do? How can I go about this in a more creative fashion than I have been? You know what? I could probably just swim over there from here. Great. No problem. Okay. Man, that's just filled with explosives. No. Get out. Sit down. Filled with explosives. So, sure, it's nothing actually new, but... you know what? It works pretty well. So, I see no reason to get all feisty about it. It's not really the right word. Come on, turn around. Thank you. Great, perfect. And whoop! Hey guys, check out this rolling thing. You didn't check it out, but that guy sure checked it out with his face. Oh, now they're arming themselves, huh? I see how it is. That isn't working at all. Okay, no, that's fine. Give me his. No. I need it. Ow. Wow, that actually really hurt. Okay, great. Man, I am so good at flubbing these infiltrations. You'd think I was a professional. Alright, up we go. I can get a weapon up right here. That's convenient. Alright, Buckle Bat. You're gonna get batted. See if I have anything to say about it. Oh wow, he's still okay. He's okay. I wish he wasn't. There we go. You. I need your weapon. It's easier to use than mine. Great. Oh, apparently you found a bow as well, huh? How nice for you. How come you guys don't have to, like, go find arrows if you want to use this stuff, huh? What's the deal with that? I need resources, but apparently not you. No, you're all special. Got infinite bokoblin arrows. So fancy. Alright. At least you drop some of them when you die. But yeah, from watching other people's approach to this, it has become clear to me that you can do a lot more ravaging of the environment for your own benefit than I've been doing. And really, there's no reason not to. So, I guess that's what we're doing from now on. One nice thing about them missing this many times, there's tons of arrows for me to gather. Okay, let's see if they had anything worthwhile. Probably just an opal, huh? It's usually an opal. Yup, that's fine. Okay. Alright, for a second I was like, what are those glowing blue things over there? I know what they are, I made them. Okay, Let's see here. Suppose I need to find a way to cross over the river again, or at least I need to make my way up the... up this away. I'm kind of leaving normal John in the dust, but you know, he'll be okay. He'll be okay. Easier to explore on foot anyway, isn't it? Man, it sure rains a lot. Good thing I'm not in the middle of trying to climb something or I would be irritated. Alright. I'm sad you can't ride goats, but since you can't ride goats, I'm reduced to my least common denominator here. We're gonna eat him. We're gonna eat his meat. No double entendre intended. Alright, boop. Yeah, you're definitely dead. Great. You turned into a steak. Raw meat. Fantastic. We got Octorogs. I still gotta use some of those Octorok balloons for some creative business. You know I gotta. What? Oh, it was just a locust. No problem. I felt like I've caught one of those before. Strange. Perhaps not. Alright. More meat. More meat. Yep. Oh, I missed. That's okay. We gotta practice somehow, right? If I'm ever gonna get... Yeah, there we go. Drumsticks. Tastes better cooked. You don't say. Less poisonous when cooked, also. Oh boy. More bokoblins. And a moblin. Look at that. Oh boy, they see me, don't they? Oh, they definitely do. They definitely do. Oh, you got a mop. I love the mop weapons. Okay. Well, what are we gonna do? I don't see anything I can use to be creative, so we'll just go traditional. Boop. Fantastic. Oh, hey. Knocked you right over here, huh? Nice, but you did not lose grip of your weapon. I wish you had. Let's see, what else do we have? We got that Boko Bat. Oh, whoa, a fairy! Whoa, a fairy! Dude, you found a fairy in the grass! Okay, I guess that takes care of him. I guess I'm not gathering his materials. Don't you mop me! Don't you mop me, man! That was an interesting noise. Okay, alright, you're getting batted. Bat! Yeah! Grab that mop. Okay. Well, that all worked out pretty all right. Now I just gotta deal with... Oh, hey, it's nighttime. Sure is. Okay. Did you drop an arm? No, you fell off the cliff. Why does everybody go and fall off the cliff on me? I need your weapons. Okay. I'll use the broadsword. Actually, that seems like a little wasteful. We'll use the mop. Gonna mop you good. Gonna mop you good. Yeah. Oh, there we go. There we go. You got mopped. Grab that arm. Grab those fangs. All right. The goat's like, no! Get me away from this big creepy thing. I think I can't hide over here. Yep, I definitely can't hide over here. Okay, there we go. Oh, he's coming pretty quick. He's coming pretty quick. Oh, he actually is trying to catch the goat. Oh, poor goat. Oh, hi. Yeah, hi, buddy. Okay, let's see. Maybe I can dodge. Oh, I did it! I'm gonna flurry rush you with a mop! Oh, yeah! Take that, why don't you? And now we get out the bokoblin arm. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, wow, that really doesn't last. It really doesn't last. Did I get him? I got him. Yeah! Grab his remnants. Okay, Boko Spear. Boko Spear. Where am I going, even? Wrong direction? You know it. Well, I could get over there from here. There was a shrine earlier. Where did I see that? Man, I really gotta drop pins on those things as soon as I see them. I'm never gonna remember otherwise. Okay, let's get to the high ground. Have a better look around. That's a plan, right? Oh, why, hello there. How are you? Are you sleeping halfway in the ground? Oh, wow, you have sensitive ears. Yes, you do. Okay, drop. And boom. Very nice. I just need to do that a couple more times, right? Right? No problem. Boom. I wonder if he's going to pick it up. He keeps stopping and looking at it. Okay, I'm going to let him do it this time. All right, here you go. Here you go. What are you going to do about it? Yeah, go get it. Go get it. It's all... You ruined it. Okay, I gotta need another one. Messing with Moblin psychology. This is great. Here you go. Here you go. Get it. Oh, you're just trying to kick it? Well, that's less interesting. Okay. Okay, alright. That's about enough out of you. Man, your big, floppy, gross tongue. Should get that looked at. Oh! Feisty. That's what you are. Oops. That wasn't what I meant to do. Alright, alright. Whoops, wrong direction. Pardon me. Let's just try something else. Whoop. And... No, I'm definitely not... I'm getting better? I'm getting better, but I got a lot to learn, you know? There we go! Poke him in the butt! Yeah! I don't have a weapon. Okay. Here, eat that. Yeah! Did that get him? That got him. Yeah. Now, I'm still going through weapons pretty fast, but at least I'm feeling like I'm getting a little better at this garbage. Now, I came up here to... Oh, there's a fox. There's a fox. Alright. Alright, last time this didn't work out so hot for me, but you know what? There's always tomorrow, right? Come on, to the left. There, a little to the left. There! Gotcha! That looks pretty much like goat meat. Okay, cool. I feel less bad about things. I sure don't see that shrine, though. I swear I saw it. Oh, is that what I was looking at? Is that it? Oh, it's... Yeah, it's totally it. That's probably Adano, isn't it? Well, we'll go ahead and pin it. If I could... Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Still not used to these motion controls, you know? There we go. There we go. And jump! Perfect. What better way to cross a river than airborne? Oh, I'm gonna land on the fox. I'm gonna land on the fox. I don't have a weapon. Hi. Hi. I was definitely gonna kill you, but I don't have a weapon. Let's get a weapon out. Traveler spear. That'll work. Hiya! There's a people. We got more travelers, I guess. And more moblins. Alright. Alright. Is that a wild boar? Okay. Great. What's the best approach here? What's the best approach? Let's just float on over here. There we go. Do I need to fight him, though? I mean, I want to, kind of just on principle, but... I don't know that there's actually anything to be gained by fighting him. Let's see, do you have anything in that camp of yours? There's a lot of moblins, guys. There's a lot of moblins. Okay, let's get a better weapon out. Let's have some food. Roasted bass. Yeah. Okay, feeling a little better. Oh, you know what I should do? I should eat some stealth food, because I'm going to try and stealth this business. You know I am. Here we go. Sneaky elixir. Low-level stealth. I'll take it. Yeah. Now, if only I had the rupees to get that actual stealth suit from Kakariko. Oh, come on. Get out of here, man. Get out of here! Frig. Alright. No, I gotcha. Ah, boy. I dodged the wrong way. Okay. Well, you got a big old shield. Okay. Come on, bring it. Eh, you missed. Yeah. Quit wasting my weapon durability. There we go. Oh, that takes care of you. Oh, what? It just gets... The Boko Shield just gets bigger in your hands? Well, that's convenient for you. Oh, they're all gonna wake up soon. They're all gonna laugh at you. Okay, all right. See if I can get at least one. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't wake up, don't wake up, don't wake up. Sneak strike. Did it. Did I get him? I got him. Great. Okay. Are you... What are you? Oh, you're just bokoblins. You're just bokoblins. Oh, man, the sun is up. Sun is up. I missed. I missed. Oh, crap. Who woke up? You woke up. Hi. Ow. Jeez, you're quick on the reflexes. All right, all right. All right, all right. A little of that. A little of that. Grab that. Ooh, that's kind of neat. Serpentine spear. I'll take it. And enough out of you. Great. Great. Well, this is going much better than usual. All right. Oh, my sword. I guess that's how it always goes, isn't it? Let's see. Here, go check that out. Shouldn't kick things you don't know what they are. Oh, got yourself a poco bat, do ya? Feeling pretty like a big man now, huh? Isn't that nice? Isn't that nice for you? Whoa, check it out, a glowing thing. Well, that's not working at all. Okay. Oh, I blew up a tree. I feel a little bad, I guess. Alright, alright. Well, you heard that, did you? Alright, that's fine. Alright, yeah, gotcha. Shoulder gotcha. Need that bat. There we go. Oh, that sounded like a sword he had. Ah, oh, it's just a terrible sword. That's fine. That's fine. Traveler's sword. Whoops, put it out. The shield of the mind's eye. I'll take another one of those. Don't mind if I do. Right, I need to go to the subscreen. Need to go to the subscreen. Can't drop stuff like that without going to the subscreen. Drop. And grab it. Yeah. Oh, that reminds me of another thing that I wanted to try that, I hadn't been trying. I saw a message about it once, and then I totally forgot about it. You can, how is it? You gotta... How does it work? Nope. That wasn't it. Nope. Okay. There's a way to shield surf, see? Oh, it's because... Put it that way. Nope. 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 Oh, boy. Nope. Shoot, I don't actually remember how to do it. That's something I'll figure out. We'll figure that crap out. I might have to have a one-handed weapon equipped or something like that. Something like that. Okay. Well, as I suspected, that didn't really do me a whole lot of good clearing out that camp. I don't see any chests or nothing. But I did get a bunch of monster guts and such. And those sell pretty well. Surprisingly well, you might say. And I could certainly use the money. Could use the money. Use that money. Hey, there's a target. I feel like I should hit the target. I don't know why, but I'm gonna do it. Yeah! Oh, too far away. Too far away. You see nothing. You see nothing. Alright. Moblins, and bokoblins, and what have you. Oh, that wasn't what I meant to do. Grab that. And throw. And throw. I blew up the target. I feel bad. That's cheating. No cheating. Oh, you got such reach, though. Such reach. Okay, get him. Get him with the bat. Not quite good enough, bro. Grab your spear. I can't grab your spear. I want to, though. One more hit. Not good enough. Got you. Okay, great. Grab your stuff. Grab my arrow. I think that was my arrow. Alright. This is a little bit more of a reasonable range to be firing from. Let's see what we got. What happens if I just boop? Nothing in particular, I bet you. Boop. Yeah, I did it. You never know. It might have summoned a Korok. It would have been nice if it had. Yeah, you see nothing. You see nothing. This sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, I'm so sneaky. You can't see nothing. Because I'm so sneaky. I mean, really, why is your tongue always hanging out of your mouth? It's just gross, dude. You're just freaking gross. Well, yawning, huh? Well, why don't you take a nap? I'm sure nothing will happen while you take a nap. I'm sure it's perfectly safe. Come on, dude, take a nap. Take a nap. What did you just eat? You shouldn't just pick up things off the ground and eat them, dude. Maybe he's a forager. Sure. Why not? Don't turn around. 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 Don't move either. Yeah! Boop! Look at that reaction. First the moment of shock, and then he just slumps over forward. That's right, I poked you in the butt. Oh, you dropped your weapon over there. I didn't see where it went. Alright, you. Had one of those. That sure didn't do it. It'd be nice if it had. It'd be nice if it had. And there we go. Got you. Right in the face. Take your spear. Take your stuff. Beat up this Octorok. Are you? Are you? You know what's coming. Your own barf. Oh, come on. Don't cross the streams, as they say. Oh! Betrayed by your friend! How tragic. There you go. There you go. I gotcha. Alright. Let's grab all these balloons and snails and tentacles. Make some seafood later. It'll be great. It will be great. I'm gonna drown. I'm gonna drown. Don't drown. You're right at the shore. Whatever. You know what? It's fine. Ugh. Wow, it really wasn't fine. I'm nearly dead. Well, in that case, I guess I'll eat some skewers. I'm gonna wash it this time. Oh, that's way overkill. These are all overkill. Why did I make such advanced food? Okay, there we go. Fruit and mushroom mix. Eat it up. Nom 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 nom. Gah. Did it. Alright. Alright. Well, I searched the camp. I didn't find anything. But I felt good about how it went. And there's another bokoblin. Why is there always one more? Where do you guys come from? Where do bokoblins come from? Where do baby bokoblins come from? Best not to discuss it, perhaps. Okay. Can I... No, put that away. Alright, can I... Okay, stop time on that. And then... See what that does. Go get him! Go get him! I missed. I had such a good feeling about that, though. It didn't work at all. Didn't work at all. Okay. Alright. Alright. What, do you not know how to get around that trunk? It's just tragic, man. That is just tragic. Stop time! Alright. That wasn't what I meant to do. There. Okay, I broke my spear. Let's hope this works. Ha ha! Oh man, that was amazing. Right in the face. Right in the face it was. Oh, it was so good. It's so good. I didn't mess up for once. I mean, it was inefficient, but it was hilarious. And how? Where did you even come from? I'm gonna get stabbed. Ah, jeez. Hardy radish, that's cool. Ah, okay, okay, you. Friggin'. Alright, you know what? You get stabbed. You get stabbed and stabbed and... Yeah, a whole bunch of stabbing going on right here. Gotta climb this tree. Climb this tree. Oh, no. Oh, no. My plans have fallen through. All right. We're going sneaky. You don't see nothing. You hear it, but you don't see nothing. I mean, you see something. Never mind. I thought you didn't see nothing, but I was wrong. You gonna throw rocks at me? Oh, you definitely see me. Alright, whatever. Whatever, it was worth a shot. Woo! And stabity stab stab! And... boop! Oh, that really didn't hurt you at all, huh? That's a shame. Alright, that's the wrong ability. Let's see here. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and throw a little bomb at you. Little bomb at you. There you go. Oh. Nice arc. Alright. And a little... oh, I missed. I missed. No, no, no. Jump. There we go. Flurry rush. Get him. I'm going to break my farming hoe for sure. Oh, apparently not. It was pretty close, though. Moblin spear. Where'd you get the Moblin spear? You ain't no Moblin. Can't fool me. Ah, jeez. Have I already been going half an hour? Wow. It's so easy to get lost in this game. You just sort of wander around and do stuff. It's super great, guys. It's super great. I have no idea if this is going to make anything like decent entertainment, but I hope you enjoy it, because I'm enjoying the heck out of it. Tomorrow, I will... yeah, I'll look around. I'll see if I can find some... whoa. That's a terrible shield. It looks neat. I'll look around, see if I can't find a route that kind of leads in the direction I want to go. It seems like I gotta go that way. Well, we'll figure it out. And I'll try and figure it out as Shield Surf, because that seems neat, even if it doesn't work so well on grass. Yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!